has Josh here, off-leash canine. One-year-old Presa Canario coat and olive, our new boarding train. This dog has one speed, 100 miles per hour. Friendly as all get out, loves people, loves other dogs. Biggest complaint is obviously she's strong, drags the owners all over the place. Any distractions, the focus is gone completely, the little focus is there. No real obedience currently, maybe sit, come, you know, if there's nothing going on, but they don't trust her off leash at all. And you know, because of her size and her breed, they want to make sure that she's a great ambassador for this breed. And they've done a great job socializing her with people and other dogs, but they want her obedience to be flawless so that everyone's just like, wow, not only is Nala a great dog, but Presa's are amazing dogs. So let me show you a little bit about what Nala has now, and of course we'll show you her progress in 2 weeks. Nala, come, 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 good girl. Sit, sit, Nala, sit, sit, good girl. Nala, down, down, down. Nala, come, 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 come. Nala, come, Nala, come, Nala, come, Nala, come, Nala, come, come. No recall, so really nothing else matters. There's no heel, there's no nothing. There's just a whole lot of this and arm getting ripped out of socket all the time. I'm gonna show you her progress in 2 weeks. She's gonna be amazing. Good girl, come on, we can do it. We'll be right back.